It's John Champion and alongside me, Jim Beglin. And we're both thoroughly enjoying the atmosphere at Wembley.
Hi, John. It's brilliant to be here with this fantastic atmosphere. I think we're in for a treat.
These are the lineups. The skies are pretty forbidding, and there's been plenty of rain on this pitch. And we're off. Good run down the side. Now, what next? The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. Will he go direct here? Ball in. Cleared to safety. It's a corner. He sends it in. Header! A decent try, but not good enough.
Well, he's in such a great position in front of the goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Got it. He's got in. That will be a goal kick. It's on for him. Good support. They keep the pressure on by winning a corner. There's no respite for the defence, and they win another corner. Plays this forward. He's looking to play it into the channel. A great ball in, it deserved a better fate.
Well, that was a pretty good cross, to be fair, but that was superb defending too. Really, really well read.
He knocks it in. Too much power in that. Wants to get this forward. We've barely had half of the first half. Nicely worked. And now, possibilities here. Oh, he has scored! It's 1-0. And he owes a debt of thanks to his teammate with that perfect pass.
Well, the run met the pass perfectly, and that's always tough for any defence.
Thank you. They get us underway at 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Cuts it out. Looking to carve open the defence. And it's hoofed away. And he's there to clear it. Off there is the end of the first period.
Well, 1-0 up is never the safest scoreline, but this is looking pretty good on this evidence.
Just the one goal separates them then. It's 1-0.